before I present the check, I would like to thank everyone who gave back to this wonderful organization founded by these two ladies, Leslie Sims and Margaret Arthur, who have been working at it for the last 18 years. Our community truly appreciates everything that you've done for us. And I would also love to thank the camera crew who came up from down south for this great event. And so this is the total. We have $69,006 for the fundraiser.
Thank you so very much, Mark. And all the people who've donated, you really have been so generous, and this is going to go a long way to help people who are dealing with a cancer diagnosis. Thank you, Mark. We really appreciate it.
Welcome. All right, so let's light them up.
Yes.
I heard a firework over there.
Is there any way that you can tap on the glass when you're about to go to me so that I know to stop panic?
People are lighting all over now, you see it? All around the bed. That's actually pretty cool.
Yeah, we were at butterfly, right?
in her head.
Zoom in or anything on this? Does it zoom?
It does. I don't know how.
Because it's not working.
Can you tilt it up and then zoom in more, please? Mark here.
Oh, good.
All right, focus.
Manual. Tighten.
I don't know if I'm tightening. I'm trying to hold the camera.
Is it okay?
Yeah, perfect.
Okay.
I gotta tighten it again, man.
Thank you.
back to the drone, by the way.
Okay.
Ah, 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 ah.
I'll leave mine.
So before I present the check, I would like to thank everyone who gave back to this wonderful organization founded by these two ladies, Leslie Sims and Margaret Arthur, who have been working at it for the last 18 years. Our community truly appreciates everything that you've done for us. And I would also love to thank the camera crew who came up from down south for this great event. And so this is the total. We have $69,006 for the fundraiser.
Thank you so very much, Mark, and all the people who've donated. You really have been so generous, and this is going to go a long way to help people who are dealing with a cancer diagnosis. Thank you, Mark. We really appreciate it.
You're welcome. All right, so let's light them up. Thank you.